हेलो,
वेलकम टू टुडेज जनरल रीडिंग। आई एम मधु, आई एम ए ट्विन फ्लेम डिवाइन मास्कुलाइन। सो टुडे आई विल जस्ट पुल सम कार्ड्स इन अलाइनमेंट विथ द हार्मोनियस ट्विन फ्लेम एनर्जी। सो विल टेक सम डिवाइन गाइडेंस टुडे एंड सो दैट वी गेट डायरेक्शन फॉरवर्ड और व्हाट इज वी हैव टू फोकस ऑन so that we can make our harmonious union on a fast track and in a easy way. That's why we always need to be close with our higher self, right? That's what it is. So the first card, I pulled the card from the goddess oracle deck. You know, this is one of the deck that gives you direct guidance from the goddess, and you can just tune into your heart and feel how this card resonate with you and your situation, because that's what is your message. Okay, so this is goddess Gaia, and you know it's earth, right? And it is always a empowerment message, and it is all about grounding. It's all about for twin flames who are serious about their harmonious union in the 3D. You know, it's always about having a real relationship in marriage with your true twin flame and really living a life, you know, like anyone. Okay, that's what it is. We are not different than people around us. It's just that we are just choosing to be with our twin flame. That's it. So I'll just read the card, and I have already communicated the energy. I will read the card. Being grounded, slowing down, and remaining present in your body is the message that Greek goddess Gaia has for you right now. Perhaps you have spent too much time in your head lately and have not taken as good care of yourself as you would have liked. Get into a rhythm, make sure you get enough sleep, commit to spending more time in nature, and eat sustainably with conscious awareness. Gaia, the earth mother of all life, invites you to pay attention to your body, for you are a creature of the earth as well as spirit. Yes, this is what it is. And the union is all about, you know, this body coming in union with the spirit, right? And our twin flame is a perfect gift for us. Now, our twin flame can show us, can mirror us where we are blocked with our spirit. That's what our twin flame does. So, what to do? You know, when our twin flame is triggering us, and that makes us feel like rejected, abandoned, and lot of pain and suffering. In that scenario, it's all about you taking care of yourself. The card itself is guiding you to do that. You know, like you can take rest, get into the nature, take a walk in the nature, or just, you know, just sit in the the breeze. That's all, you know, like you can feel the cool sensation of the air, and that's all you know you may need at a time, and that's okay. But do that, you know, just check in your heart what exactly your physical body needs now, because your physical body always talks to you. So listen to it. You know, it may be at times it will ask you for some good food, or maybe a simple multivitamin. You know, you are in the 3D plane, so understand your physical needs. Okay, so it doesn't mean that if you are going through some awakening process and you are doing the spiritual practices, and if you have something, you know, some physical disease that needs your attention, it's always recommended that you attend, you know, you take care of that physical body also. You know, go to doctor, take care of yourself. Okay, so we'll just read the alignment message. When you scatter your energy and allow fear to take root, you can become ungrounded or out of touch with the environment. You become disconnected from your true nature as a spiritual being having a human experience. The need now is to look at the crack in the foundation of the life you have built.
Yes.
It's only, it's only that you are holding on to that fear. That's why it's bothering you. It's not your twin flame that who is bothering you. Okay? It's time to release that fear. You know, the more and more you uproot that fear from your consciousness completely and you just feel that crack with your love, that's enough. That's all you have to do all through the journey. And you will awaken naturally. Very naturally you will awaken. But the discomfort is getting into that fear and clearing it. Okay? But once you do that, your life transforms like anything. On a very fast track, you can have your harmonious union. And it is always recommended when you are not able to do it by yourself, take support. Take support. You don't have to struggle with yourself. Okay, the next card is Goddess Gula. It's about healing. It's a very complimenting card. You can see like when you ground itself, because when you have so much of fear in your head, your mind will be all over the place, right? Even in order to ground all that energy into your body, into your existence, into now, you need healing. That's what you need. It's a goddess of medicine and healing has come to guide you as a blessing for your well-being. You are being invited to address the areas of your life that need healing. Perhaps you have moved so quickly through your life that you have forgotten about self-care. Perhaps the stories you have told yourself about who you are need healing. We don't always see that we are hurting ourselves or others. That's true. You will never know that you are actually hurting yourself. You are actually abusing yourself. That's what you are doing. It's not your twin flame who is doing with you. Yes, you are doing that with yourself. So you need healing. Do take care of your spirit, because once your spirit is awakened, you don't have to do anything else. Your spirit will take care of everything. Every desire you have, your spirit can bring it to you. It can be manifested on a very fast track. That's the power of an awakened twin flame. So just bring your energies to healing and heal yourself. The goddess Gula calls you to recognize that you are running on empty. You have nothing left to give. You have reached the end of the road and you must stop what you are doing and consider the implications of your actions. That's true. You know, if you are like constantly just running here and there from your twin flame, from your fears, the road is not going to end. You are not going to end up with your harmonious union. Because you should feel better compared to your previous day. Once you put yourself on a true healing path, you will feel that improvement within yourself. That's how the healing works. Constantly you will truly feel better and you will attract opportunities in your life. You will attract real events with your twin flame. You will attract that romance that you are desiring with your true twin flame. That's what happens. It's a card about, you know, Wenzai Zen. It's about beauty, you know, how you see yourself. When you close your eyes and visualize yourself, how you see? Do you know your beauty? Do you know your inner beauty? That's what you need to know first, because you don't know how beautiful is your soul. You are at your most lovely when you are being yourself. Yes, that's the beauty of you. That's how uniquely universe has created you with all that beauty. The Japanese goddess of beauty, Wenzai Ten, reminds you that knowing, accepting and honoring yourself as a spiritual being in a physical body requires self-care. Now is the time to support yourself by surrounding yourself with beauty, choosing to see its power in every aspect of your life. If you can commit to doing that, you will be amazed at how much more beauty arises to greet you. It is again calling you, you know, to see your beauty, see the beauty of your spirit, ground that beauty, ground, you know, let that beauty be from within you to the world, and then people will see your true divine self, right? That's why you are here for, that's why your harmonious union is planned for you. So just focus on yourself, heal yourself and claim all your support to move forward. There is no point, you know, every day waking up and experiencing the same pain. Move forward. You are going to meet your twin flame in harmonious union only when you take step to move forward. Because when you don't step forward to your harmonious union, your twin flame is also not going to step forward. 100% of the twin flame can have their harmonious union. That's the truth of universe. But are you healing? The cards are also deeply inviting you to heal yourself. So just heal yourself. Take care of yourself. Love yourself. Thank you.